parking lot's empty right now, but in a few short weeks, on June 19th, we'll start our 10th season of Tuesday evening front porch concerts at Skyline Music. Hi, I'm Dan Vetta. 25 years ago this year, I opened Skyline Music in the west suburbs of Cleveland. Though we sell instruments and accessories, basically the tools that make music, the core of what we do is help people make music. A big part of that is creating awareness and excitement, and connecting people to music is something that we do every day. It's always been my opinion that people don't see enough live music. Most of us that do this remember very distinctly the first time music was just an arm's length away. There are so many reasons that people don't see live music. It's too far, it's too late, it's too crowded. We wanted to take away all the barriers and offer live music that was free, open to all, and relaxed enough to bring the kids. So in 2002, we presented our first season of Front Porch Concerts. Live, free, professional performances right in the neighborhood. No parking hassles, no cover charge, and intimate enough that you can talk to the artists. Every Tuesday night, all summer long, we schlep out the homemade stage and backdrop, cordon off our part of the parking lot, and present a local artist and their music. We'll see everything from toddlers to retirees in the audience. We've done face painting for the kids, we've had artists exhibit their art, we've done gelato samplings, anything we could think of to build a scene for the porch. We just take the evening and put on a show. Kickstarter community to help us see not just the next generation of artists, but the next generation of audience. The audience is a crucial element to the very sort of community that Kickstarter itself is. With your support, even for a dollar, we can take the front porch to the next level. The money we've asked for will help us make improvements to the stage and sound system. It will help us to book in artists that were out of our reach with the budget that we already had. It'll also help us to go to the artists who have supported us year after year and been out playing on the front porch and pay them better. Take a look at the rewards column down the side here. We have everything from the usual thank yous and name acknowledgments to signed CDs from our front porch artists, the usual swaggage of t-shirts and posters, and even a tailgate party for the locals for up to 10 people, catered by me, and it's not going to be a Beans and Franks kind of thing. So take a look at those. We'll have updates as artists are added and give you an idea of what the schedule is, but we hope you can give us your support. Thank you, Kickstarter.